1999, the planets of our solar system are going to line imagined and incipient throat would evolve into all the languages of the world, into all the literature of the world, God's devil. Just as that frogget could never possibly have conceived of Shakespeare, so we can never possibly imagine our destiny. Look, if you take the whole of time represented by 1 year, we're only in the first few moments of the 1st of January, there's a long way to go. Only now we're not going to sprout extra limbs and wings and things because evolution itself is evolving. When it comes, the apocalypse itself will be part of the process of that leap of evolution. By the very definition of apocalypse, mankind must cease to exist, at least in a material form. Will it evolve into something that transcends matter, into a species of pure thought? Are you with me?